Land-based planning and design is a highly collaborative process. Whether it's land use, public safety, conservation, forestry management, or landscape architecture, planners face the same fundamental challenge: how to unify scattered workflows across multiple stakeholders and groups. The answer? GeoPlanner for ArcGIS. GeoPlanner brings each aspect of the planning workflow together in one web app. City planners can bring in their own land use data and leverage Esri-provided data. Designers can create, edit, and share planning design scenarios with other stakeholders. Government agencies can gain better insights around conservation areas and forests using geo-enrichment, weighted raster overlay, and spatial analytics. Planning professionals can assess immediate feedback on site suitability and planning target metrics and collaborate with policymakers to compare impacts and performance indicators of multiple design scenarios using dashboards. All this is possible because GeoPlanner enables collaboration by all participants throughout the planning process. GeoPlanner is powered by the ArcGIS platform, which adds the power of geodesign and analysis to your design process, and gives you the advantage of sharing your designs and plans with others by using online maps and apps. GeoPlanner comes with a number of ready-to-use templates for land use planning, special event planning, and more, and can be configured to meet the needs of your specific industry, including federal government, disaster response, energy, commercial, forestry management, and architecture. Bring the power of geodesign to your planning workflows. GeoPlanner, your app for planning and design. Sign up now for a free trial.